How do you create an average line in Tableau? I have a line chart using sum of sales and month of order date. I've added this reference line to show the average of all of the marks in this line. The average here is 47,858. Let's see how to do that in a new sheet. Added a new sheet, let's start by building a line graph. Let's drag in order date onto columns, change that to month year, and I'm going to drag sales to rows to get a line chart. I want the average line to be at that 47,000. I'm going to show you two ways to do that, a window calculation and a level of detail calculation. First calculated field I'm going to create is a window average. So create calculated field. I'm going to call this window average sales. As the name suggests, I'm going to use the function window average, window underscore ABG. And then I can just drag in the sum of sales pill to give me window average of the sum of sales. So what Tableau is going to do is sum each mark first and then take the window average of it. Click apply, okay. I'm gonna move that over to the detail shelf. It's not gonna change the view, but if I right click an axis and add reference line, that window average field will now be available for me to use as a reference line. I'm going to change the computation to value, and I have the average amount of sales for this view. A second way to do the same thing is to add a calculated field. I'm going to call it LOD average sales. This time I'm going to use a level of detail calculation called include instead of a window average calculation. I'm going to start by typing the word include and click tab to give myself a curly bracket and the words include. I want to force Tableau to calculate sum of sales at the month level. So I drag in the month of order date field and do a colon, sum of sales, then another curly bracket to close it out. Just like window average, I need to wrap this calculation with another one. I'm going to use a fixed level of detail without typing the words fixed. If you just do a curly bracket, Tableau is going to ignore everything on the screen, everything in the view, and calculate the aggregation. You do a curly bracket, type average, put an open parenthesis, close a parenthesis, and end with another curly bracket. So this is going to take the average of this include statement for the entire view. Click apply and OK. If I put that onto detail as well, actually I'm just going to overwrite the window average and I get the same value. So I get the 47,858. Two ways to add a reference line to show average on a line chart. Hope that helps.